Hey, what's up, guys? Rev here. First of all, Merry Christmas, everyone. And if you're not celebrating Christmas, then Happy Holidays. And if you're not celebrating holidays, then I don't know, Happy Day, I guess. But I love Christmas and the Christmas season, and when it comes to anime, we have so many festive bangers we can all enjoy. Christmas episodes are the cozy versions of beach episodes. Many anime choose to include one, and they are just pure serotonin. Who could forget the episode of Miss Kobayashi's Dragon Maid, where we get to see the true spirit of giving as Kobayashi acts selflessly to ensure that Kana has a memorable first Christmas in the human world? And who didn't shed a tear as they watched the Christmas episode of Gabrielle Dropout that mainly highlighted Rafi's sadism as she dragged around her chained-down demon friend Satania? Seeing her bound, gagged, and tortured by cute anime girls will really set you into the festive mood. And how could you not get a firm icicle while watching this wholesome slice of life Christmas episode? She's literally getting so many presents stuffed down her chimney right now, she's making Santa look obsolete. But in all seriousness, I want to take this festive opportunity to share with you all a pretty interesting factoid that relates to Christmas and Japan. And I always take any opportunity to share this set of lore with you guys, so today on this most festive of day, let me share with you the tale of Christmas, Japan, and Kentucky Fried Chicken. Japan has many unique cultural celebrations, but none quite like this one. One that has been referred to many times in anime over the decades. So how did this all come to be? Well, following the Second World War as Japan's economy was regaining its strength, many locations in Japan began experimenting with Western fast food franchises. Seeing the rapid success of these businesses, the first KFC opened up in Nagoya in 1970. Bing bang boom, it was a big success, and by 1981 the chain had opened over 324 stores in Japan. Now Christmas was and still is a secular holiday in Japan, and to this day less than 1% of their country identifies as Christian, and during the 70s as elements of Western culture entered their country, the Japanese really didn't know how to celebrate Christmas or what to do during this festive season. But a former CEO of the Japanese KFC saw this as an opportunity. So with a little bit of false advertising and a sprinkle of Christmas cheer, KFCs in Japan made a huge push to promote their restaurant around the theme of Christmas, stating that their chicken is a traditional Christmas feast in America. And as you can guess, the Kentucky for Christmas marketing campaign was a big success in Japan, and KFC has remained a cultural fixture for Christmas in Japan all the way until present day, with many people spending their Christmas meal with the Colonel. And it stayed so relevant that KFC even recently made an anime-style dating sim based on the Colonel himself. Cursed, but pretty fun, I have to say, after playing through it myself. And there's even another crazy story related to all this, dubbed the Curse of Colonel Sanders, which involves a supposedly cursed Colonel Sanders statue, but maybe I'll leave that one for next year. But that's gonna do it for this video. Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays, everyone. I appreciate you stopping by today, and I hope you have a great time this season. See you guys next time.